Kapermahan po namin o kakontrata po namin si Mr. Cruz.
Yeah, yung tatay.
Opo.
I know. Now, but of course may problema doon sa dokumento. Kasi your lease contract was based on the board reso, di ba? Giving authority to the father, kay Roberto Cruz.
Pwede ko po makita yung documents na po na yan. I'm not sure po eh.
But it was denied. Finorge yung mga perma doon ng mga anak ni Roberto Cruz.
Because sa lease contract or contract to sell po?
Hindi, yung contract to sell that was being claimed by the heirs, yung mga anak. But yung sub, yung lease contract, which was where Whirlwind stands, and Mr. Roberto Cruz was denied by the children.
Hindi po ako sure regarding dyan.
Oh, but anyway. So, nauna yung Lucky South, then Whirlwind.
Yes po. Pero, nabenta na po, nai-transfer na si Lucky South sa other people na po. Last year, 2023, around September.
Na-transfer na sa, nung 2023.
Tama po.
But what the sublist that we're talking in which you signed? For Whirlwind and Lucky South. Ito yung mga original documents eh.
Yes
we're,
po.
Yeah, we're talking here, we're just establishing, Miss Cassandra Ong, that yung Whirlwind at saka Lucky South, isa lang to. The same people. Tama?
Noong una po, yes po.
So you confirm?
Yes po,
noong una. So when was the time that you met Tare Roque? When was the time?
We met Harry Roque po?
Yes. Yes.
I think around 2022, after election, nung naging private citizen na po siya.
Yung first meeting niyo, anong pinag-usapan niyo?
Hindi ko na po masyado.
Paano? Hindi mo matandaan?
I-recall ko lang.
Oh, paano mo nakilala si Harry Roque?
Pinakilala siya from Singaporean friend po sa amin.
Sinong Singaporean friend na yun?
Hindi ko po kilala. Kaibigan po siya ng ninong ko, si Mr. U. Mr. Duaran U.
So, a Singaporean friend of Mr. U introduced Harry Roque.
Pwede pa ulit po?
Yung Singaporean friend ni Mr. Wu ang nag-introduce kay Harry Roque?
Tama po.
O, so common friend nila yung Singaporean?
Yes po, kung okay. Hindi po nagkakamali.
So, first meeting nandun ka?
Opo.
Anong pinag-usapan?
Nagpakilala lang po, casual dinner.
Tapos?
Wala na po.
The following... After nung first meeting nyo, may second meeting pa kayo? Nagkita pa ulit kayo?
Wala na po.
Wala na?
After ng first meeting, madalang na lang po kaming... To be exact is hindi po kami nag-uusap after first meeting.
Hindi, sinamahan ka pa nga sa pag-core.
Yes po. Ito, in-explain ko po. Please give me time to explain po, Mr. Chair. After nung first meeting, hindi po na masyadong nagkakaano. Nagkausap lang regarding, nagpatulong lang po.
Nagpatulong ka?
Opo.
Ito po, Cassandra.
Yes po.
During the first meeting, nandun ka mismo sa meeting ha, with the Singaporean friend and Mr. Wo?
Tama po.
Siyempre, kung nandun ka, narinig mo kung anong pinag-usapan.
Simpleng pakilala lang po, simpleng casual.
So wala kayong pinag-usapan? Wala silang pinag-usapan?
Wala po.
And after that,
kung hindi po ako nagkakamali, regarding po sa solar po ang... Sa solar po yata?
Sa solar?
Opo.
Nag-materialize ba yung solar na yun?
Ngayon ko lang po naalala. Like what I said po, medyo nakalimutan ko na yung pangyayari kanina. Kahit
napapanood mo bang hearing dito? Habang nag-hearing?
Kailan po?
The other day, on the second hearing. Napapanood mo ba?
The whole hearing po, hindi po. Pero may mga news po yata.
Anyway.
But not exact.
Anyway, magkaalaman tayo pag nandito na si Harry Roque. But Mr. Chairman, again, I just like to manifest that itong whirlwind from the very start sa Lucky South is one and the same. Pareho po lahat, pati mga investors, no? Tapos paggamit ng mga tao. Sasagot ka?
Mr. Chair.
Sandali. Tapos na ba ako?
Kindly wrap up so that we can
anyway, supposedly I will ask, mahaba to yung kay Dila Serna eh. Anyway, ganito na Mr. Chairman. Bilisan ko lang to kami si Mr. Dila Serna. Diretso po.
Good evening.
So you are enrolled in what flying school? What flying school?
Sorry po, Omni Aviation po.
Sorry?
Mr. Chair. Omni Aviation.
Sorry?
Omni Aviation. Omni Aviation.
Omni Aviation. Aviation, di ba?
Yes, tama? So, tama po, Mr. Chair.
Oh, when was that?
November.
Yung first enrollment mo was when?
November of last year po, Mr.
November 2023.
Yes po, tama po.
Kailan ka pumasok dun sa ano? Sa Pogo Hub?
November din po of the same, of last year po, Mr. Chair.
So after enrollment or before enrollment?
After enrollment po. After enrollment po.
After enrollment. So November din. Okay?
Yes.
Mr. Chairman, can we direct the COMSEC to check the record of Mr. Lacerna to that flying aviation? Ano ba yan? Please repeat.
Omni Aviation po.
Omni Aviation. Flying school. Sa anong address ng flying school?
In Clark, Pampanga po, Mr.
Clark, Pampanga. And until now, you're enrolled in that flying school?
Yes po. I have still a schedule po this week po, Mr. Chair.
Oh, when was the time that you rent a room for a boarding house?
May po, Mr. Chair.
May of?
Of this year po, Mr. Chair.
May of this year?
Yes po.
2024. And our record, kailan ba yung ano, raid ng PAOK?
June po, Mr. Chair.
June? Alam na alam mo ah. So,
kasi yung gamit ko, Mr.
So hanggang May ka doon, kasi nung June, na-raid na.
Tama po, Mr. Chair.
Do you have an intention if the raid did not happen, do you have an intention to stay there?
No po, Mr. Chair. To be honest po, sabi po sa akin ni kasi for a short time lang because they have a ejectment case nga po sa property nila in, alam ko talaga Angeles yun, Mr. Chair.
So until May ka lang, when was the time that you rented that room or boarding house?
Sometime in May po, Mr.
May din. Anong address?
In Barangay Anonas po, Mr. Chair. In
Barangay
Anonas po in Angeles po.